That's how we do it, yeah.
Does not find it necessary to explode 50 megaton nuclear devices to confirm that we have many times more nuclear power.